Well, hello everyone. This is Grace of GB Maltese, and I have a little package, pink package, that I want to share with you today. This is coming from dpwithsparklers.com, and a lot of you have purchased from Tina. She has amazing drills on her site. I got these cute stickers. Aren't they adorable? This is beautiful. That is so cute and pretty. That I already took out of the package, but I haven't opened the rest of it. It's just getting out my slip. And the ones I purchased today are what are called sparklers for squares. And I purchased these because I have purchased some Treasure Studios art, and if you're like me, I love their diamond paintings. They are amazing. If you purchase their rounds, they are the same size as a square. So these drills that I'm going to show you today are, these are actually the crystals or sparklers that I'm going to show you today, will fit in a square diamond painting for extra beautiful glitz and glow, or you can put them on any of the Treasure Studios arts, whether they are rounds or square, and get some beautiful shine. Now, if you saw me open my last Treasure Studios arts one, you saw that I had this beautiful white horse, and I just had to get some of this white to go in some places on this. Now, this one is called Glow Glass. That does mean that this will glow in the dark. Then I got these sparklers. These are called Fairy Dust. Now, they're at the top. Let me take some of them out so you can see how beautiful the shine is. I also got the one called Grace the Emu Queen, and I want to glitz her up, and I thought this is going to make some really pretty glow in there, glitter and glow. And as you can see, these are smaller than the regular 2.8s. These are 2.5. So if you're wanting to put some crystals in your squares, this is what you would use. Or if you are doing a round Treasure Studios art, you would get these. And they look amazing. I have used them in a Treasure Studios art before, and it was beautiful. So there's that one. Let's look at the Glow Glass. This one is pearl, and I thought that would look beautiful. It's the right color in the horse. Not only does this glow in the dark, it also has an amazing shine, as you can see. Hope you can see that. It is beautiful. It has a beautiful shine to it. So, and when you turn the lights out, you will have glow in the dark. They're beautiful just by themselves without putting them in the glow in the dark. And then I got these dark amethyst. Amethyst is my birthstone, so of course I needed that. Very, very pretty. And then I have cobalt. That gorgeous, look at that blue. These are very, very pretty. And I'm happy to have a size that I can use in my squares and will also work with my Treasure Studios arts, because I love her rounds and these are perfect for it. Oh, this is gorgeous. The aqua, this is a color I absolutely love. Let's look at that one. I love that color. Let's take that out and take a real quick look at that. Really pretty. Just remember, they are called Sparklers for Squares, and she has a bunch. She also sells square ABs. So you can get all the AB, your AB needs for squares with Tina also. DPWithSparklers.com. Isn't that gorgeous? Wow. That's gorgeous. And there's a lot of blue in my paintings. So, yes, I got different shades of blue. And this has got to be probably one of my favorites. That's beautiful. Just gorgeous. I got these very quickly from her website. Then I have light blue. Like I said, I got several different blues. Then we have one that's called Moonstone. Now this one, I'm going to cut this and let you look at it. It picks up different colors. I can see some green and I can also see blue in this. It's very pretty. Wow. Oh, that's pretty. Let's see if I can turn this different ways so you can see. Sometimes when I turn it, I see green. It just turns different colors. It's really cool. They're beautiful. This one is called Moonstone. Very pretty. Could go in several different colors that you use. And as you can see, it is very small because this is a 2.5. And I wanted to have plenty before I started working on my Treasure Studios arts or any square ones that I have. I'll be ready to go with them, and they shine very pretty in the pouch also. Okay, let's put that over there. These are some more of the pearl opal glow glass that I've already shown you. They glow in the dark. This one is called teal. Very pretty. The colors are beautiful. Wow, just gorgeous. These are some of my favorite colors. I keep showing them. This one is called Sunshine. And I thought this would look very pretty. Let me open this one up. Because this one also picks up more than one color. I think a lot of them do. But I could really see it when I was turning it around. So let me let you take a look at this one. Got to make a deeper cut. These are very well protected so that they're not going to fall out on their way to you. Okay, there we go. Again, this is called Sunshine. And as I look at this, sometimes I can see an orangey color. Sometimes it looks gold, like metallic gold. So I can see different colors as I'm looking at it. I hope you can see that. It's really pretty. It's going to look really pretty on any painting you might want to put it on. Let's put this over here. And then we have Rainbow. Oh, wow. Now look at this. Now, yeah, we do have to look at this one outside the package. It's got some gorgeous colors in it. Really, really pretty. Here we go. Wow. Okay, I am seeing some pinks, yellows, lime green. You can see some of those colors. Beautiful. She has a lot of different colors. It is so hard to choose. It really is. But when you see them in person, oh, they're so much prettier. Very pretty. Okay, so that's rainbow. Let's put that over there. And then these are the original sparklers. They pick up all different colors. They're sometimes you look at them, they're clear almost, but then most of the time I'm seeing pinks and blues and yellows. I love the originals. They're beautiful. And I have more than one of these. And then I have Ombre Fuchsia. And these are very pretty. Let's look at the colors in this one. Very pretty. You've got your fuchsia color, which is a kind of a hot pink looking color. And ooh, that shines. Oh, that's beautiful. That's gorgeous. And when I look straight in on it, it looks different. It's hard to explain the colors. It's very difficult, but I think you might be able to see how it's changing when I move it from side to side and move it around. Very pretty. So, some really pretty colors. She's got a lot more to pick out from, to choose from. But these were the ones I was thinking of to go with what I have purchased from Treasure Studios Art. And I've got them out in there. I left these out in their boats. And I've got this one over here. So let's take a look at those. They're very pretty. Really pretty. Not sure how well you can see the sparkle and the shine, but it's so pretty. It really is pretty. All of them are. These are just some of them. I didn't take them all out, as you saw. This is the fairy dust. That is really looks like fairy dust. That was a gorgeous in water. Oh, wow. These are beautiful. Anyway, I wanted to show these to you. They are so pretty. And I am spilling. Got to get these put away or I make a bigger mess. But here are all, here are the other packages that I did not open. As you can see, the beautiful sparkle. They are beautiful. So, that's all I have for today. I hope that you're having a beautifully blessed morning, day, evening, night, whatever time it might be, and sparkle and shine. Take care, you guys. Love ya. Bye.